too. Stockton gambled for the pass and missed a moment ago, and Jordan just slammed it home.
Well, he had to gamble.
Monster dunk over John Stockton of the Jazz, and one of the fans yelled out, you know what I'm going to say, one of the fans yelled out,
hey, Jordan, why don't you pick somebody your own size?
Next opportunity you had, you slammed the jam over Mel Turpin, who's about 6'10", and you yelled back at the fan, what did
you yell? Is he big enough?
Michael Jordan, he has 20.
The Bulls, he does.